Well, now I am wondering what I could have gotten with a red velvet cake. Or one of those pastries that I can't pronounce that pastry chefs over in France make. Turns out it doesn't take much to grease political skids here in Toledo. But if you suck at it a lot and you get caught, it's off to jail you go. Oh, resign, resign, everyone resign. Hope the carrot cake was worth all them doing time. We'll all be better off after they've resigned.